All right, our team three coverage continues back here in Shelby County. WREG's Wayne Carter is monitoring conditions in Germantown. Wayne, how's it looking out there?
Well, Alex, we're along Wolf River Boulevard, the new section of the connector part of Wolf River Boulevard. Take a look behind me here. This is a brand new park that was just built here. In fact, they were still putting the finishing touches on it. Right back behind me here, you can see a bathroom. It's kind of prefabricated public restrooms that were just installed this past week. Water is all the way up practically to the doorknob. I'm told they don't know what it looks like inside, but clearly it's not a good thing. This park, this area is along the Green Line. It's kind of Germantown's entrance to the Green Line, but just on the other side of those trees back there is the Wolf River, and that's what they've been worried about. They didn't know quite where it would crest, and the water kind of spilled over the banks of the Wolf River into this area. And as bad as all of this looks, keep in mind that we're kind of sunken a little below the street. I'm going to take you back over this way. You can see at street level that it's really pretty quite dry. If you go and look here where the cars are driving, everything there is good. It's only the areas when you go down below, which are the low-lying areas, are where you're going to find this significant flooding. Unfortunately, in some of those areas, we've built stuff, and as you can see, we're building this park here, and that's what has led up to this. But there's a lot of other things that are happening here in Germantown. Stay with us. We're going to keep you up to date on some of the other weather-related problems that are happening here in the city. For now, we're live in Germantown. Wayne Carter, WREG News Channel 3.